This is our rocket that we're building. It's about 2 o'clock in the morning. We're launching it at 3 p.m. about 13 hours from now. It's got a shuttle, which is controllable. Try and fly it down. There's parachutes inside. It will split. It's a G717R. Which is basically a G-size motor. If you know Estes rockets, you know they go A, B, C, D. And this is a G. So this is very much thrust. Okay, I want to explain the different parts now. This is the most boring part of the rocket. It gets the highest because it's the highest, so when it goes up, it's the highest. But it's the most boring. All it is a tube with a point and a parachute to catch it when it comes down. And hooks. This is the boringest part. Okay, we'll go to the next boring part. This is the bottom of the rocket. It has three giant fins on it. Also a parachute inside, like the other piece. Two parachutes. This little dowel I will explain later. This is the cool part. Tiny camera attached. So you just plug in this battery and you can get video of the launch. And also this is where the motor attaches. Right there. And this is undoubtedly the coolest part of the whole thing. This is our shuttle, made of cardboard, but it's the same tube as the rocket, same nose, but we made a delta wing out of cardboard, fitted it with servos to control surfaces, so it's controllable with remote control, and it attaches to the rocket with these hooks. And that dowel I was telling you about goes in between those, like this, and holds it still, so it attaches to the rocket.
Let's go for
two,
three.
One.
When the destruction.
Five, four,
three, two, one. Yeah. Oh, let's get some of that in here.
It was a good launch, though.
That's all right. He didn't break
the battery. Yeah, he just broke the hinges.
The shuttle kind of messed it up.
It was, yeah, it kind of.
So we're just going to reload it and launch it without the shuttle.
We brought a reload kit, so we're just going to redo it and go again.
Without the shuttle.
Without the shuttle.
Five,
four,
three, two, one.
Yeah. Success!
Yes!
All right, now you're gonna catch it. It worked!
Stay clear!
Pa-funk! And part two!
This is an old spinner from the airplane.
What do you think?
It worked!
It's beautiful.
It survived. Yeah, that's the most beautiful smoking launch we've had.
Excellent.
Success.
It came back in two pieces.
It came back in pieces. It worked.
When I launched it, I started backing up and I felt...